Yard. Guard quarters. Bruce's laboratory. This is where the Piece of Eden will be located. No loose ends. Now, decouple the locomotive and create a diversion.
Well, where is it? Huh? Where's Brewster's supplies? Meter.
Time to deploy the diversion. I'm on my way, Sir David. Smells like Jacob's cooking. Keep you busy while I head into your lab.
Follow me down the tracks.
You stay here. And keep a lookout.
All right. I'll shout if I get any bother.
First for a bird's eye view. Can't be too careful.
How would it come apart?
Not your concern. Bring back the cargo.
Intruder! She's right there!
Ah! I need 2 more weeks with the device.
Your questionable practices are beginning to draw unwanted attention. You have been given more than enough time to achieve results, Sir David.
I was unaware that you expected me to perform like a cocker spaniel.
Permit me to remind you of your obligation to the Order.
Miss Thorne, you ride me like a racehorse.
Sir David, I will return tomorrow. If you have not unlocked the device's secrets, forget your dogs and horses. I will leave you to the wolves. Good day.
I was merely promised a tour of the premises, my lords.
Who sent you?
It's one of Green spies.
Get that man to interrogation.
Then I want him brought to the lab.
What a pity. But no deviations from the mission. Nearly there. Where is Brewster's laboratory? All reconnaissance pointed straight here.
Let me be there. I ask you, my lord, can't a gentleman look at the tracks?
How did you break into the laboratory? The entrance is hidden.
A secret laboratory? Well, well. Perhaps I can aid this interrogation.
Very soul hangs in the balance. Oh, this is very weak. I'm a device. But you're...
thank you kindly. I was in ever such a squeaky fix when, what do you know? You rescue me.
Where's the hidden laboratory?
Untie me, and then we can parley, my lady.
I'm pressed for time. Tell me now.
It's underground. Requires a key. One of the guards nicked mine, cheeky sod.
Thank you.
Now, untie me?
You got yourself in. I trust you can get yourself out again.
Not to worry, my lady. Can still recall a couple of tricks from me carnival days.
Charming.
In your pocket, or else Miss Thorne will have your guts for garters.
Let's have a butcher's downstairs then. I want to see that artifact.
Not if you value your life.
Vigilant. Hold the key close.
Yes, sir.
Got it.
Thank you.
There you are. The entrance to Bruce's lab.
And by the way, it's sir to you.
The bloke.
I'll just pretend I never saw her.
Of Eden.
Increase the electricity.
But it'll become unstable, sir.
You heard what Miss Thorne said. We need results now.
Not her.
I would display it in public. Darwin would be vanquished, banished in shame to the blasted Galapagos to roost with his beloved finches.
Miss Thorne will have your head, and Mr. Stanek the rest.
Time to lay down your head, Sir David Brewster.
But I have so much more to discover.
Do not be afraid.
I'm not. God will protect me.
I will continue your experiment.
You will not stop, Starek. Miss Thorne has already found another piece of Eden, more powerful than the last.
I will take that one too.
We fight to gain what we cannot take with us. It's in our nature.